Okay, good morning, everyone. So it is my unfortunate responsibility to tell you some terrible news. That one of your fellow student, Marina, has committed suicide.
Can't believe it! Is it true that he filmed it on her own webcam?
There is one video that is posted on our website this morning, and maybe it is intended for us to watch, but the school is doing something just to take it down. So anyone here who are a friend of Marina, care to share something that might help? Why did she commit suicide? Okay, let's end this meeting. Bye, class.
Wow, this cat is so cute.
It's Marina, the girl in my class.
Oh, so creepy, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, friends?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, someone's calling.
Hi, Caroline! Why did you call?
Hey, guess what? I was just trying to do some video tutorial on my YouTube channel, and this creepy girl just sent me a friend request. You know, she's very ugly. I was just gonna ask you if you might know this creepy girl.
Wait, what? Alloura has a friend request too.
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh. Oh, let's go
into the... What? Whoa.
Oh, what is her name?
Oh, wait. It's Marina.
Oh, Marina!
What a good name.
Yeah, you get the same person at the same time.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa. For real? But anyways, she's a very pretty one, and I don't want him on my wall. Her in my wall. Sorry. Because she looked like a guy or whatever. Anyways, I'm just gonna block her.
Okay.
Bye.
Oh. Anyway. Yeah. Bye.
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 With that silly girl. She doesn't have even one friend, and look at her face. Look, it's so disgusting, right?
Yeah. No worries, guys. This is just my friend.
Friend?
Ask me.
Friend?
Yeah.
Really?
Hi, Marina!
Hi! So, you accepted my friend request. We're friends now, right?
Mm-hmm. My father is a psychiatrist. That's why I take psychology class. Mm-hmm. A lot of people commending him for being a good one. Sometimes, I do observe him so I can learn on his patients. Sometimes I treat them as my so-called patients. Haha, just assuming.
That's nice.
So, home school?
I don't know. I just transferred. I don't know if it's good or not.
Oh, don't worry. I've got you. Wait, are you with the dorms? My friends and I just go an apartment. Just go and do whatever we want.
Too many friends?
Exactly. Oh, it's already time. Catch up later. I still got my classes. Bye.
Bye.
So, what is your plan about your baby girl?
Plan? This is way so hassle. Why do we even have to celebrate mansories? Anniversaries are enough.
It is necessary if you want your girlfriend to be happy. Anyway, you're still a girl.
Shut up! I'm not a girl. I'm a lesbian. Exactly. Hey! Let's talk, Marina.
Sure.
What's the deal with that girl?
I don't know. She's just a lonely girl.
A lonely girl? So is she a friend of Aura, your next so-called patient?
Maybe both.
Alloura, hello, you look gorgeous.
Oh, thank you.
You know, I'm really excited for the party, Lito. I even have a gift for you. I spent 1 week to finish it.
Wait, we're just friends for this. How come you spent a week for that gift? About the party, there is no party. I'm just going to celebrate my birthday with my boyfriend. Sorry.
Maybe I'll just send my gift for you tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Bye!
Woohoo!
Hey, I thought we were friends. You accepted my friend request, right?
Right?
Whoa.
I only accepted your friend request because I pity you.
What? Friends forever, right? Whoa. Friends forever! Friends?
No! No!
Ah. Oh!
Whoa. Whoa.
Look at her face! Oh my god!
I thought we were friends. I will make you pay.
Okay, good morning everyone. So it is my unfortunate responsibility to tell you some terrible news. That one of your fellow student, Marina, has committed suicide.
I can't believe it!
Is it true that he filmed it on her own webcam?
There is one video that is posted on our website this morning, and maybe it is intended for us to watch, but the school is doing something just to take it down. So anyone here who are a friend of Marina, care to share something that might help? Why did she commit suicide? Okay, let's end this meeting. Bye, class.
What happened?
I don't know.
I know that in the first place, she's a different.
Yeah, I agree.
I know, right? She's a nut. Mm-hmm. Why did you accept her? Looks like she need a help, though.
Mm-hmm. Enough.
Hey, you know what? I've heard some news.
What?
Well, the police didn't even know where the freaking girl hangs out. That's crazy, right? Didn't even find a buddy. Well, also, her whereabouts are unknown. For real. And even accept her friend request? For real? Oh, you've gone nuts, Laura. you really are.
Come on, Laura. You need to sleep. Take some rest. Take You're too late to stress yourself because of that girl.
Yeah, okay. Better go to your room.
What is that? The video last night.
Go.
I can't delete it. What? Consult the Caroline.
Wait.
Caroline, I need your help.
Yeah. I really think you need a help. I just saw the video.
I can't delete it.
Wait, let me see what I can.
Happy Mother's Day, baby.
Hello, baby. Oh, happy Mother's Day, I love you.
Where are you?
Oh, yeah, I'm on my way.
Hey, baby.
Baby?
See you later.
Hey, baby, are you still there?
Alloura, please answer the call. This is urgent, please. Oh, thank you, Alloura. Did you know what happened?
Oh, what happened?
Gustavo was found dead in the bathroom.
Huh? Oh my gosh.
I don't know.
What happened?
I just saw her dead. It's your fault, Alloura. If it's not you, maybe my baby's still alive.
Wait, what? What is it, Alloura? I don't know what you're talking about.
My baby's having a nightmare about the video you posted.
I can't delete it. Oh my gosh.
Alloura, why did you do that? She's our friend.
Why did you post that?
I didn't post it.
Whatever, just delete it. I can't delete it.
I can't believe it.
Why? What's this all about?
I just found something relevant to what's happening here. But before that, please elaborate what you've researched.
Oh, okay. So let me start from the very beginning. Marina is a girl whose whereabouts were unknown. Not until my uncle saw this picture and her phone. And Alloura came to the school and found out that her parents were dead and the reason are unknown too. One more thing, I've stalked her account and found some video clips that shows demonic ritual. And they have this mirror that if you look into it, you'll find a way to communicate to the other side. And to start a ritual, you know what? I just think that is a creepy one. Because to start at this, they have to hang themselves and set it on fire. Just like what Marina did on her video, right?
Why? What is it? I just found that Marina's mother is the sole survivor from the fire incident. And I therefore conclude that the burning was intentionally done because of the ritual. So what are we gonna do now? Is she going to revenge? Are we all going to die?
Oh my gosh, guys, what happened? I don't have signal.
I miss you, baby.
Oh my gosh. Guys, I think she's here.
I can't take this anymore.
Oh.
Alloura, help!
some of the video clips were from the original film A Friend Request, and the scenes with face-to-face interaction were taken after the place was announced COVID-free.